Okay, Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look at the mountain. It is now just a little bit after 12 o'clock and they are pumping out the snow. If you can see it, Standard definitely has probably 8 to 10 inches already on it. So we're looking beautiful. This was all brown earlier yesterday and this morning, but with the guns going, everything is white again at Stratton and everything is turning up snowy. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton.